Practicing it for many years.
We're sending the jab out. You don't want to power through and push it. You want to send it, grab something, and bring it right back home. It's going to make you punch quicker and give it that whip effect. So you send it, bring it back. As soon as it comes back home, put your right hand in front of your mouth, lean back. Gives you some built-in defense. Work on that.